What's that like watching him take over in front of like that?
Yeah, it's big time. Were we amazed? I'm not sure because we've seen that before. So it's big time of him, and you know that's the type of player he is. So.
As a team, I mean, this is you guys are up 27. They come back, and you're able to you know, as a team push, you know, come back and get that win. Just what's that like? What's it like in the huddle as it's, you know, I think y'all don't have time out actually for the last 6 minutes.
Yeah, we didn't.
Just what's that like? Just being able to come back from this.
Yeah, you know, it's just staying together. I think that's the most important thing, communication, and, you know, just wanting it. And I think that's the, you know, the energy we're coming with. It's 48 minutes. There's going to be ups and downs, and we're playing, you know, against two really good players and a really good team. So they're going to come back from, you know, whatever the score was, and at least we stay composed and, you know, get the win at the end. Yeah, no, I feel good. It was just a knee to knee. It hurt a little bit, but after a while, it was cool. So yeah.
You've always enjoyed defending the best players. What was it like going back and forth with Devin, especially when he got hot? What were you trying to do against him?
Yeah, you know, like you said, I'm here for that. Just, you know, be close to him. He's a really good player. So just, you know, trying to stay with him and, you know, make shots really hard for him.
Did he leg tackle you one time?
Yeah, he did. That was a little dirty of him, but, you know, it is what it is.
I noticed you weren't too happy about that.
I wasn't, but, yeah, we'll see. You know, it's a game. It's heat of the moment, and, you know, after the game, it is what it is at the end of the day.
Victor scored 38. Do you feel like this was your best all-around game of the season?
Yeah, it was 5 games in. I probably would say so. Again, you know, brand-new position. You know, I've never played point guard, so... it's going to be all over the place. It's going to be a roller coaster. And I'm just here to grow and, you know, learn.
Are you guys all starting to gel with Victor? You know, starting to know what he can do and be more comfortable with him and getting on the ball?
Yeah. It's going to be a process. Everyone's roles are changing. He's coming in. He's a, you know, special, you know, talent. So we're still, you know, learning and growing from, you know, the 5 first games. But it's getting better for sure. You know, we all want to win, and that's the most important thing.
Jeremy, what about Zach and his effort on both ends of the floor?
Yeah, Zach's just a beast. You know, he's a MF. I don't know if I can say that, but yeah, he's that. He's that for sure.